I live, you just gotta give me a second. I gotta get coffee and stuff, but I figured I'd get the stream set up. I'll be like right back. If you can hear me, let me know. I hope you can't, or maybe I hope you can hear my kid and my man playing. Because they're very cute, but yeah. I really don't know why, but oh my goodness, my nose is running like so crazy today. It's so bad. Here, maybe if I do this, it'll be better. One second, we'll see. I'm gonna put headphones in and let me know if that helps my voice volume. any difference at all? Oh, really? I'm so sorry. I'm sorry. Turn down the volume. I can't turn down the volume on my end. Took it out. My white won't shut all the way. It was good. I learned lots at the shop.
Where do we hide?
Was at the shop all weekend. I made an oopsie with my tat, like with talking to a customer, but it was a learning experience. And it's like hard to stand up for yourself, you know? When the universe tells you not to stand up for yourself. the man and the what they're playing outside? Yeah. They're playing that the dogs are werewolves and chasing them. It's very cute, actually. I need to, let's see here. Not what I wanted, Google. I need to turn this fan off. It's so cold. Out. Keep hitting my legs on my dresser or on my tape, whatever it's called. Don't mind me, I'm also doing like 5 things at a time. Because you know. I got a little thing to put stickers in, but I don't know if it's going to be big enough for my stickers, because I make big stickers. Of course they don't fit. Keychains in here instead. But I also make my keychains really big. I'm gonna stop making my stickers so big, I guess. Oh, great. It's like smudging off. Ugh. Oh my god, this is great! I've never had this stuff do this before. I spent all that time letting it sit and doing all this shit. So the paint wouldn't smudge as bad. Stuff up there doesn't seem to be smudging off. literally used this spray on everything. I've used it on shirts. I've used it on... I've used it on shoes. Oh, thank you. I love you. Have a good day at work. This side seems fine, mostly other than this part. And then this side seems completely fine. Hey, I don't know. I don't know why I decided to be stupid. I don't know why I did that. It makes me upset. What you said? You sassy. I just saw your message. know, this is really interesting, probably. Honestly, I'm a little worried about this upcoming convention. Just with all the issues with Wizards of the Coast the last like 2 weeks, week. I don't know if that'll affect people, you know, like coming to the convention. Or potentially buying stuff, you know. The werewolves got him. Woke up so late, and so now I'm so sleepy. Let's just go to bed. Night. Oh, I'm so sorry. I hate sleep meds, honestly. Yeah, I hope so. I really hope that it stops soon, or you know, you're able to get in to get it checked out. This is my least favorite dice. To draw. I don't know why, but I have the biggest trouble with it. I'm so sorry. Is there maybe some towns like around you that maybe? Like, and I can pay for like an Uber or something? Oh no, I'm so sorry. Okay, I made an octagon. I didn't want an octagon. Damn, they really don't want to help people. I guess at least I'll be able to go to the dentist whenever I want. It's just gonna. Just gonna cost me out the fucking ass. Okay, so one. Two. Yeah, it's supposed to be. Oh no. I don't know if it's something that you guys have, but at the local ERs here, they have a dentist. So maybe you could try and call the ER and see if they have a dentist on staff. I mean, I'd pay for an Uber. I would pay for an Uber. So, this is important. You're in lots of pain, and it could potentially turn into a really, really bad infection that could potentially like really harm you. I'm worried about you. Okay. If you want to do that, just. Just be careful, okay? Good. You rest and try and feel better.
Playing werewolf, we should probably put away the blankets real quick. Because they don't belong here on the floor. So why don't you put this on your bed? And I'll put mine on my bed. You got it? Yep, I'll get all the two.
Alright, we let that dry for a second. Need another one. And a bigger one. While that's drying, I'm gonna go get more coffee. I'll be right back. Ah, I keep kicking it. I'm back. Did you miss me? Boyfriend killed my baby. You guys okay? Blue's killing pink. You okay, sweetie?
She just fell and bumped her knee on the heating grate.
Owie. Glass that has like kind of D&D or a dice kind of fallen in it. You want to say hi to Yellow? Mm-hmm. Say hi, Yellow.
Hi.
Okay. You gonna be okay? Good. Yeah, that's you. Yeah, when you were a tiny baby.
What day?
Yeah, and then there's Drake, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Can we help?
Yeah. Just draw up here, okay? Away from these guys. Okay. Get up here. Okay. You can draw whatever you want.
I beat that.
Yep, I painted that side.
Okay.
That's okay. Do you need tissue? Yeah, because mommy's really snotty today. You done with it?
Yeah.
Good job. That looks beautiful.
Can I hold down? Mm-hmm.
You can see it. We just can't draw on that side, okay?
Okay. I want to draw.
Okay, go ahead.
On the house.
It's a diamond.
Diamond?
Mm-hmm. That's kind of a star. If it's easier, so you see how you did a triangle? You can do two triangles on top of each other. So like this, and then a triangle right there. If that's easier, you can try and do that. Good job, that looks great. You want to draw on the other side now?
No paint.
Yep, no, because Molly hasn't done this side yet.
Mommy, yeah.
Yeah, those are my references.
Why?
Because that's what I'm drawing on here. You smell like bacon.
Mom, doesn't.
Touch it?
Yeah.
You okay?
No, I'm not ready.
Oh, you fell down on your arm too. I'm sorry.
Let me do it.
You did, and it's beautiful.
Yeah, not me dye it.
No.
I got.
That's Godzilla.
You know how we do it.
Mm-hmm.
I help. I want to see that down here.
You can draw down there.
Wait. I didn't know you had down.
Good job.
I think that there.
Yeah. Beautiful. Good job.
I die. Yeah, I die.
Okay.
I'm die.
Ooh. Looks great. You done? You want to still sit in my lap? Okay. Yellow says he likes your nails. What do you say?
Right here.
Okay, we're gonna wait 10 minutes and then probably need to go for a rest, okay?
Yeah.
Daddy drew that for me. It's a leak.
Leak?
Mm-hmm.
I didn't write it.
Yeah, and he wrote on it.
What's his name?
Leaky.
No, in dad's name.
What's dad's name?
Yeah.
We're not gonna say it on stream, okay?
Okay.
Did you wanna keep drawing at all? Okay. Beautiful. I love it. You done?
Mommy, draw your tablet.
You wanna draw my tablet?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Let's get you down. Put your legs in. That way it won't get hurt. Yep, I don't want you to get hurt. Yeah, you got a Band-Aid? Now I don't have my references. She took them.
What's drawing, booger?
You want to see what? This is her.
Can I see you? Love you. You be good for mom, okay?
I swing by Petco after I'm done with everything. So let me know if there's anything else we need while I'm out.
Okay. You okay?
Yeah, I have Bidibe if I want to go shoot my bow, but I don't want to be out for that long. But I do want to shoot my bow.
I don't care. If you want to do that, you can do that. Won't bug me.
I don't want to leave the dogs for too long, so I'll go another day.
Okay.
I had the dogs on the back of the truck.
Yeah, that's fair. Bye bye.
White. Yeah. Dad's getting ready to go. 'Cause Dad wants to spend some time for himself. He'll be back. Yeah. You miss what?
My old duck.
Your old duck?
No, my duck.
Stuff?
No. Mom. My old duck.
Oh, your old cat? Yeah, I miss him too. Yeah, I didn't want him to go either. Hopefully he's having fun out there in the wild. He'll come back, I promise. You gonna find him?
Yeah.
Don't worry, Mommy's still looking for him. I'm always keeping my eyes out for him. You want to watch me?
Yeah.
Okay. You got one more minute.
One more minute?
Yeah, until we gotta go for a rest.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
It's just some dried white.
Oh, yeah. Wet white.
Yep, wet white. dry for a second. All right. I'll be right back. I gotta go put the kid down. I am back. And I have candy. Don't mind me eating. That's bad. Last bit of candy. You want some candy? It's a special candy. We'll turn y'all human. Oh, no, I do have that one. Where? County, county, county. Now I'm gonna have that song stuck in my head. I need more paint. I stuck my fingers in the friggin' paint. You gotta dig a little deeper. It's stuck in my head and it won't go away. Yeah, go for it. We might stop here soon too, depending on how this paint reacts to being painted over. for sure. Please rest well, okay? I love you. I'm like focusing so hard that I like kind of zone it out. Don't do it, little butthead. That part's still wet, so we gotta leave that one. I need black. Gotta make a nice gray. You probably can't see it. Nope. There we go. I like that gray. You can't even see me mixing it. I tried to scooch it. I tried. I hear Pinky singing in her room. Very sorry I'm being boring today. I'm just like focusing so hard. I'm surprised at how well this is going on, even though I didn't spray these guys. I forget, I gotta talk louder. what I should be doing is put a weight on this while I do this so I can practice my tattooing stuff. That's what I should be doing. Alright, see if this is dry enough yet. Nope. So we'll just have to wait on that guy. So we'll probably call that good for today since there's not really much else I can do right now with all this paint drying. Thank you so much for watching, whether it was now or on the VOD. I want to thank Gin Lady, Coda, and Half a Sandwich for being $5 patrons. If you want to be $5 patrons too and get your name shouted out at the end of streams, go over to Patreon and subscribe at that $5 tier, and I'll shout you out at the end of every stream. I love you so much, guys, and have a great rest of your day.